Green Bay police have found a man who had been missing since Sunday. 59-year-old Rory Dufour was last seen near the Oneida Casino just a short time ago. Police say he has been found and he is talking with investigators about where he's been and how he's doing. So far, that information has not been released.